Japan's new emperor, Naruhito, opened a special session of parliament today and delivered his first opening speech since ascending the throne in May.
ここに国会が国権の最高機関として当面する内外の諸問題に対処するにあたり、その使命を十分に果たし、国民の信託に応えることを切に希望します。
Two lawmakers with severe disabilities took their seats in Japan's upper house for the first time following their election last month. Parliament was recently renovated to accommodate their wheelchairs. Rules were also changed to allow their caregivers to be present during sessions. The presence of the two lawmakers is seen as a major step for representation of disabled people in Japan.